Okay, so the first watch we would like to present for this year is a Minute Repeater in the Girard Perregaux 1966 collection. This is definitely one of the highlights for Girard Perregaux this year. Minute repeaters are among the most complex mechanisms to manufacture. About 2 centuries ago, it was invented to be able to know time at night when there was no electricity, so that people could hear sound. The interpretation we are presenting this year is a very sober, clean execution of this complication. As you can see, the design is really understated. There's an enamel dial manufactured on a gold plate, what we call a grand feu enamel. Applied numerals, blued hands, so very traditional features. If we have a look at the movement, which obviously is the heart of such a marvel, as you can see, as usual for Girard Perregaux, it's a really finely made, finely decorated movement. Another detail about the movement, which is key for Minute Repeater, is the sound, which is very clear and very harmonic. So let's hear it. Second watch we'd like to present this year is a new execution of our vintage 1945 collection, which is this model created in 1945 for Girard Perregaux, and which is really one of the key models of in our offer. This new execution is what we call a curvex shape, which means that the case is cambered, which offers really comfortable ergonomics on the wrist. Also, the fact that the case is curved in two directions, it really gives a lot of personality, character, and depth to the watch. The complication we're presenting this year is a large date moon phases indication. So the large date, this movement is really one of the most amazing at Girard Perregaux. It allows to read the date in a large size, and you can see that you see no difference between 10 and units of the date, which is rather unique. Which, as you can see, is made possible by the use of two overlapping discs, one being transparent and the other one lacquer. And it's probably one of the most interesting launch dates in the watch world, because it's so clean and unique. And there you've got the original watch from 1945, and you can see how it's evolved through time to give this creation that we're proposing this year. Last watch we're presenting this year is a Girard Perregaux 1966 with a brand new ruthenium color dial, which is this very deep and warm color, brown color. This watch is to me one of the most interesting in the Girard Perregaux collection. The complication it offers is really interesting and really neat. It's an annual calendar, so it keeps the date whatever the length of the month. So whether it's 29, 30, or 31 days in the month, you won't need to adjust. Only three times every 4 years, you will need to adjust the dates. Hence, it's called an annual calendar, and it also shows the equation of time, which gives the difference in between what we call civil time, is the one that we use on as a time reference, and solar time, which is the the time which is reflected by the orbit of the Earth around the Sun. The movement, Girard-Perregaux as usual, based on the 3000 family, it's an automatic winding.